The Zamboni and the Ameren Bakery to the home of the Florida Panthers. It is a Zamboni brand Zamboni.
Remember about 45 minutes ago. Toronto. That was 2-0 Toronto. It was 14-6 in the shots. Only blemish there for the Panthers. A lot of power play time happening in the cash game, but that hasn't bothered them. The Panthers now have a possession time advantage, and they've done a good job in the face.
Get videos one day early on our website, coolsambonis.ca. Link in description.
Let's get to our goal summary. And there it is, Gardner Hagen back in the lineup, getting his last game of the regular season. That got the Cats going. Sam Bennett got a piece. His 20th goal of the season. Midway through, we were even. That's up to 56 now for Sam Reinhart, set up by Alexander Barkov. And then Barkov with another assist, a big blast by Brandon Montour just 3 minutes later, all adding up to a four-goal period for the Panthers, and they'll carry the two-goal advantage into the third period. Baptist Health presents our second period highlights, and, well, there's a lot of them, folks. Part of her hanging, no one can snap it like 23. Yes, it is swagalicious. That makes it a 2-1 game. Anthony Stolar strong. Didn't see many bucks in that period. And the Panthers bump it out in front of Chuck Simonet. That one did not